Hey, I had to do this because this guy's riding his motor. This is an electric bicycle that he's got up there. And those bicycles go like at 30 miles an hour, and he flies down the sidewalk across the intersection. And these motorized bicycles shouldn't be allowed on sidewalks at all. They shouldn't be allowed in city parks or anywhere else. So I figured, well, I just caught this guy, and I figured I may as well do a video to show you. He's pedaling right now, but it actually has a batteries on it, and he was going pretty fast. But there's even worse ones that are more dangerous than that. There are other ones that actually look like motorcycles, and they're quite heavy, they're quite big, and their mirrors stick out really wide, and they fly through the parks at really high speeds. And I do believe that the other ones that I'm more concerned about can go up to 40 miles an hour. So now you've got proof that people ride their bicycles down these sidewalks. When you're in a wheelchair and you have to ride around and you have to go around the cracks and holes and obstacles, you know, rocks and things on the sidewalks, I'm constantly having to go around these objects. And these bicycles come flying by me at full speed, and they don't blow their horns or, you know, warn you they're coming. And the electric bicycles don't make a sound. And I think that it's time that people realize that this is a really serious hazard, for not just for me, but for anybody. And I hope that one of these days, after I do all these video reports, these wheelchair reports, that something is done about this. So there's two more people there. These are just kids, and I don't really have much preference for kids, but they're riding their bicycles on the sidewalks also. So look at that, we got one. This scooter's not so bad, but now kids, I would think that some people say, well, it's safe, but across the street right now, up the road, there is a bicycle trail. They are young and they're inexperienced, and I can understand them riding their bicycles on the sidewalks, but it's a hazard for everybody, including them, because if they run into somebody like a wheelchair, it's a really big hazard. So there you go, this is just a quick little report.